what I love most about Ryan. Ooh, boy.
Megan and Ryan's relationship began with a friendship on Facebook. For 7 months, their only communication was Ryan liking Megan's pictures and Megan thinking this guy on the internet liking her pictures was cute.
I'm a very goofy, outspoken, bubbly person, and Ryan takes me for everything that I am.
Very goofy. And we do like to do a lot of pranks on each other. We just have fun.
Really?
I wish I could stop crying so much. We're together all the time. He's my best friend.
The way she's put together, the way she smiles, just love it.
In what Megan describes as a YOLO moment, she messaged Ryan. She reached out by trying to bond over, you guessed it, their love of animals.
She loves so hard. She loves animals. She loves all of us. She loves you, Ryan.
Surely there were nerves about if things would change once they actually met. But after they reassured themselves and their parents that neither of them were being catfished, doubt didn't exist. Oh, yeah.